For more Bollywood gossip, hit the bell icon and never miss a video. Though Salman Khan's film Tubelight did not shine bright at the box office, yet the aura of the Dabang Khan has not dulled. In fact, it is shining even more. And now the Sultan of Bollywood has yet another ace up his sleeve, as he features on the cover page of the July 2017 issue of Filmfare. Dressed in a black leather jacket, Salman's pose clearly indicates that he is India's biggest superstar. On the work front, Salman is now working on his upcoming spy thriller Tiger Zinda Hai, which is a sequel to Ek Tha Tiger. Fans are thrilled at getting to see the bhai share screen space with his former flame Katrina Kaif, and we hope that like Ek Tha Tiger, the sequel too will thrill us like never before. Meanwhile, take a look at the cover page of Filmfare and let us know what you think of Salman's look in it.